was wohnt hier der Pariser Platz mit dem Brandenburger Tor?
Straight in front of us, the city's most famous city gate, Brandenburg Gate.
Es ist das einzige Stadttor, das noch existiert.
Ja, und jetzt kommen wir gleich zur Straße unter den Linden.
We have the historical boulevard of Berlin unter den Linden.
Historische Altbauten aus der Kaiserzeit. Einen großen Altbau mit rosafarbener Fassade, das ist das älteste Gebäude hier an dieser Straße, das Zeughaus.
Of a city normally beats in its center. Well, in Berlin, that was ruined in World War II, ripped apart by the division in the Cold War and destroyed by political arbitrariness. Berlin is constantly reinventing its future self. The evidence of Schinkel's remarkable architecture in the historical center of Berlin set a high standard. In 2003, the German Historical Museum moved into the ensemble of the restored Royal Arsenal and Yeo Ming Pei's new extension. Some simply see it as an elegant construction of glass, steel, sandstone, and exposed concrete. Others, however, fervently admire it as an architectural wonder. Der Spiegel wrote,
Pei's addition seems to have been designed for another planet. It's radical, modern, crude, yet breathtakingly simple.
And Libération.
Pei's creation is a breath of fresh air between all those historicizing reconstructions that dominate the area. It even outshines the familiar pastel pink-tinged facade of the Royal Arsenal building. The question was, is one allowed to build something so new in such a context? In Berlin, the issue of rebuilding the central palace and of what should be built at Pariser Platz near the Brandenburg Gate still rages. Pei is one of the few architects who, all critics concur, can build such a very contemporary yet beautiful building.